And that breaking news, a woman run over at the Pick and Save parking lot almost 2 weeks ago in Greenfield has died from those injuries. The woman was 28 years old. She worked at the store for 2 years. No word yet if charges will be filed against the elderly driver, who was 80 years old.